And this, wait a minute. Does that say Wheatley? And over the Aperture logo? I think it did. Chapter 8, The Itch. I seriously didn't know what chapter we were on before, so... Doesn't really matter.
For God's sake, your boxes! With legs! It's literally your only purpose! Walking onto bugs. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Boil. Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
Where's that? We need one little bit of wall. Ah. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Really necessary to have this elevator. Get rid of Wheatley? Hopefully, because, well, he's annoying now. Yeah, I want to point out something about these guys. If you, drop them like that, they will get up and move away, so you have to drop them on their backs if you want them to stay where they are.
I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello? True. I'll go true. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Hold on. I thought I fixed that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
Yeah, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
Alright, well.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive. Nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got a test. That's why I've got a test. So, you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. And everything is gonna be just fine.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're
designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly. Extremely dangerous. Eventually. It's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it. Oh, that's tremendous.
He's an idiot, remember?
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier.
I actually think that there is an achievement to just stand here and not do it. But, just in the interest of getting things moving.
Here we go! Now, do it again.
I just want to point out, if you sit here, he will
come
actually...
Come on, we've already solved it!
He'll start getting a bit impatient. And I believe that's the,
come on, you've already solved it once! Less than a minute ago, you solved this puzzle. Do it again, please.
I believe that's what the whole achievement is. This is basically just sit here. But...
And... Nothing. Oh, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. New tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Alright, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of it, contradictions.
Yeah, sorry guys, I would have sat there and actually seen what happened, but before when I was running through the actual game the first time, I sat there for about 5 minutes. Yeah, just 5 minutes straight and nothing happened, but...
It's alright, everything's good, I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall, that's brand new.
Alright, so, here we go. I don't know if we've done these before, but they're easy enough. Let's see. So we got this guy here. Pretty sure we just dropped this guy through it. And he should activate that switch on the top.
Oh, yep. Wow. Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, done so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Just make sure to clean up when you're done, Wheatley. Oh, and there you go. And he changed it to the Wheatley Laboratories.
But I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
I don't have any other options other than to do this. And look where it puts us. Right. So, let's drop back down into this. We put it on the top, so... I don't know. Ah! Wrong one. Very important to remember which portal you put where.